approximately 10% of adults with asthma and 40% of patients with both asthma and nasal polyps have AERD, although they may not be readily diagnosed. Unfortunately, fragmentation of medical care and lack of AERD awareness by many physicians may result in a delay of diagnosis. AERD is typically diagnosed in adulthood. It's an acquired condition, so patients may previously have never had issues taking aspirin or NSAIDs, but now cannot take them without experiencing an asthma attack or other allergic symptoms. Even while avoiding aspirin, patients will still experience asthma, nasal congestion, nasal polyps, loss of sense of smell, intolerance to alcohol, and chronic sinusitis. With proper knowledge of AERD and the expertise of the specialists at the Penn AERD Center, diagnosing AERD in patients who present with asthma, nasal polyps, and a clear-cut history of respiratory reactions to aspirin or NSAIDs is often fairly straightforward. In some cases, a supervised oral, graded challenge in a properly equipped facility by an AERD expert may be necessary to clinch the diagnosis. This involves the patient being provided a low dose of aspirin under close supervision, and then safely gradually increasing dose until mild respiratory symptoms occur. Once diagnosed, Penn AERD experts can begin effective treatment.